I'm back. When I say I'm back, bro, I'm back. I'm back for another video, but this time, bro, people be tripping, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you. Gotta make sure I'm straight, dog. You feel me? But anyway, bro, people be tripping, bro. How you call somebody and then they like, they talking about something, bro, they not in the mood. What?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
What you told, but you wanted to talk to me, though. What? Like, does that make any sense to y'all, bro? Like, does that make any sense, bro? That doesn't make any sense to me, bro. You call somebody, right? And as soon as you call somebody, they hit you with the, I don't feel like talking.
Why the fuck you lying?
Why
you always lying?
Are you done? But at this point, bro, I don't wanna. At this point, bro, I don't know. I really don't know, bro. I'm just gonna stay on my ground. I'm not gonna talk to nobody at this point. I'll be honest with you. Because talking to somebody is like, bro, we talking, you know, not daily, but we talking like, you know, so that's friends. Yeah, bro, if I don't get that, I'm gonna be honest, if I don't get that, I can't talk to you, bro. That is messed up, bro. How you want somebody to call you? And then you hit them with the, I don't feel like talking no more, so, I'm sorry, you know what I'm saying? What? Like, bro, what are you talking, what? You hit somebody with the, I don't feel like talking to you no more. You don't feel like talking to me, but you just asked me, can you, just ask, can I talk to you though? What is they doing? What is wrong with these people, bruh? I don't know, bruh. Like, that doesn't make no sense. It's just funny how people... Bruh, it's... I don't get it, bro. I really don't get it. I don't get it at all. How you have friends, but then you know what I'm saying? Then they wanna... What? Bro, I'm just finna just start keeping my life to myself, keeping my life to y'all, bro. That's all I'm finna say, bro. That's all I'm doing, bro. Every day, bro. Just keeping my life to y'all, bro. Keeping my life to y'all, bro. Skip all that. Trying to be out and about with everybody. Bro, it ain't worth it, bro. It ain't worth it. It ain't worth it at all. It ain't worth it. It ain't, bruh. You try to be cool with somebody, you start to have an attitude out of nowhere, which just doesn't really make no sense. And then on top of that, earlier kind of pissed me off. If I wanted to get into the video, I wanted to say what happened earlier about what in that other video, but I didn't say it because I was like, I would have kind of felt. Not kind of bad, but I kind of would have felt bogus as a person, you know what I'm saying? Telling what happened, you know what I'm saying? Because I was on the phone earlier today, around like 11. Bruh. So, I'm on the phone, bro, around 11, right? But I don't want to seem bogus. I don't want to feel like a dumbass or an idiot, you know what I'm saying, for saying this or being, you know what I'm saying, saying this stuff. So y'all, I don't want to feel like I'm a douchebag. Alright, so I'm going to just keep it real short and I'm not going to say too much. I was on the phone with a person and I wasn't really feeling it really well, bro. I'm being honest with you. And like, okay, I was feeling, you know what I'm saying? I was like, okay, it's going to be a good call. You know what I'm saying? We're going to chill. We're going to talk. This going to chill. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Talk is strange, you know? We get on the phone out of nowhere. All I do is say, oh, you know what I'm saying, as a good friend, you know what I'm saying, just, you know what I'm saying, being a good friend, going, checking up on people, right? Now, I know this is not the friend from, you know what I'm saying, name Ashley, this is not that person. Which is, I wish it was, bro, because you feel me. But anyway, this was another friend. Her name, I'm not gonna say her name because that's gonna be disrespectful. But we're gonna call her T. So T, I decided to call T because, you know what I'm saying, being a good friend, you know what I'm saying, talking to a person that you haven't heard for, like, you know what I'm saying, a month or something, you know what I'm saying, just to check up, see if they're doing good or whatever, right? And when we was talking, I was feeling kind of like I was being kind of, you know, treated wrong. So I was like, I hit her with the, you know what I'm saying, hey, I don't, you know what I'm saying, I guess I'll just talk to you later because I got to get back to doing my business, right? So that's what I basically did. So it was just, it didn't register. It really did. It didn't make no sense. It didn't really do anything. And I'm telling myself, like, bro, what's the point of me talking to you if you're going to make me feel uncomfortable? You're going to make me feel some type of way. I wasn't feeling no type of way, but I was, like, deeply down inside, like, literally hearing from my voice. You probably heard, like, bro, you good? You know what I'm saying? I wasn't in my feelings, but I was like, bro, you literally crushing my manhood, bro. My manhood, bro. And that ain't cool. So I don't really appreciate that. I really don't. And then I don't appreciate another thing. I don't appreciate people just wanting to talk to you and then they say, oh, I'm not in the mood. That ain't cool, bruh. Like I said, if you ain't gonna be here, you ain't gonna rock with me, if you ain't gonna be that one that is supposed to be, or that one that was in that yes or no video, if you're not gonna be that person, then I can't hang with you, bro. I can't. That's just how I feel, bro, to this day. Now, I don't hate a lot of people. You know what I'm saying? I feel like people are very, you know what I'm saying? Some people are the way they are, and you can't change people. I understand that. But it's going, like I said, it's not right. What they do, they want you to be their friend, they want to talk to you, and then they're gonna hit you with the, oh, I don't feel no well. So then that makes you look even dumb, like, bro, you just basically called me for no damn reason. You know what I'm saying? Being honest with y'all, bro, you basically called me for no damn reason. What I call you for, you feel me? That's stupid. Or what are we having a conversation for if you think I'm in my feelings, or you think I'm feeling some type of way? You know what I'm saying? Why does it matter, bro? At this point, bro, I'm just feeling like just stand to myself, bro. Don't mess with nobody. Like I was saying, at this point, I'm just thinking about just saying stand to myself, bro. Because there's not a lot of, and staying to the person, you know what I'm saying, that did that yes and no video, you know what I'm saying, because that's my brother and maybe some family. But everybody's just getting involved, bro. Everybody, family. Friends, associates, and it's really blowing me, bro. It doesn't really make no sense. You try to be that nice guy, you try to be like, oh, da da da. It doesn't really make no sense, bro. All you try to do is just have a conversation with somebody, but somebody else gotta hit you with, oh, you know what? I don't feel what you don't. You wanna? You just told me to hit you up, but now you talking about some. And by the way, I'm sorry for doing that, because I guess I'm getting a little tired, a little sleepy, but I've been trying to hold up and try to stay up for these couple of days, you know what I'm saying, just to be up. So I'm just tired of people just being like, bruh, you know what I'm saying, you want me to call you, I call you, we basically don't talk up about nothing. I try to call and see if you're okay, you and your feelings, and I'm not in my feelings. And now do you think, now since you don't want to talk about nothing, now there's nothing to talk about, we can't even talk and see how, Frank can't even see how your day was? It's that simple. That's all people want to do. That's the type of person I am. If you don't like the way I am, you can't change it. You can't change it. You're not finna become. You can't just say, oh, I want to be your dad, so I want to change it. Like, no, that's not finna happen. And then until you gotta understand, I'm at the age to the point where I can do what I want to do. I can do what I want to do. Not technically, not physically, because I don't have my own house. But at this point, I can definitely do what I want to do. You know what I'm saying? Not talking about smoking or drinking, because I don't. Like I said, I'm not trying to be that influencer. That's not me. I want to be the person to help people. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Especially, you know what I'm saying? I always wanted to be the person to give back. And if you can't, if you're going to take my giving back for granted, or if you're going to take my niceness for granted, you ain't my friend, bro. You ain't no friend. You ain't no associate. You ain't a person I should be talking to. And that's just the way I feel, bro. You can't be doing that, bro. So, you ain't nothing, bro. But I'm tired of taking this, bro. And, like I said, I got to get back on my, to do stuff. And that slap that you just heard, I just slapped the freaking... So my freaking arm kind of hurt a little bit. God damn. Anyway, I love y'all, man. Y'all stay in tune, bro. I love y'all so much for rocking with me. You know what I'm saying? Looking at my vlogs. Looking at me getting better. Looking at me doing what I need to do. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Like I said, y'all don't want to like, y'all don't have to. But, you know what I'm saying? If you want to like, then just go ahead. You know what I'm saying? It just only helped the channel even better. But make sure y'all share to other people. Make sure you guys subscribe. And it's your boy Mel, Big Five Time, whatever you want to call me. And it's your boy out. Peace. In the room.